The first day of October, and many of you have possibly turned on the heat.
Possibly. As WISN 12 News' Abe LeBecken found out, though, demand for energy assistance is high this year, but the price of natural gas is low.
By Monday morning, this sign outside the Social Development Commission at Capitol and Richards was a clear sign that demand will be strong this year for the federal and state heating assistance program.
It's a help. That's for sure.
Ronald and Terry Reed were among the first in line before 6 a.m.
We're all struggling. Food is going up, gas. So with all that, you know, that's a big help in, you know, in our family.
The program administered here provides a lump sum heating grant based on income and the number of people living in a household.
And we also offer what's called crisis assistance. So if they've gotten to a point where they may be facing a disconnection, we can help them with up to $300.
And while the energy assistance program was at capacity at this location on the first day, they'll be taking more applications again tomorrow. And they'll be taking applications for the program into May. The numbers from We Energies show heating costs over the past three winters were 30% lower than the same costs for the previous three winters from 2006 to 2009. Some of that had to do with the weather. And Brian Manthe with We Energies says there's also relief from the marketplace.
We've really seen the lowest natural gas prices we've seen since 2001 or 2002, which is incredible when you think over that course of time, where we're at now is in the same place for natural gas prices. So very, very good trend for customers and consumers.
Consumers who welcome any break in prices. In Milwaukee, Abe LeBecken, WISN 12 News.
There are income requirements for the energy assistance program. Single households cannot make over $24,282 a year. For a family of two, it's $31,754. And a family of three, $39,225. We have posted a link to everything you need to know about the energy assistance program and energy saving tips as well on our website, WISN.com, under the On TV tab.